On the activity today, we will look at a game between Vishwanath and Mamed Yaro, played in the Norway 2022. So the game starts with the e4, e5, knight f3, knight f6, knight into e5, d6, knight f3, knight into e4, pretty good stuff here, bishop open, bishop d3, and here Anand is white, Mamed Yaro is black, knight f6, vessels, bishop e7, rook e1, castles, the position is equal right now, bishop f1, and now d5, played by Mamed Yaro, bishop played d4, rook e8, and now c4, attacking on the d5 pawn. So Mamed Yaro played bishop to g4, knight c3, and the position is equal after knight to c6. Anand took on d5, Mamed Yaro took on d5, h3, bishop h5, a3 to stop knight before ideas, knight into c3, d c3, and now bishop d6. This bishop is controlling this h2 diagonal, and Anand played bishop e3, queen f6, trying to attack bishop to d3, h6. Here the position is quite equal, a little advantageous for white because of this great bishops. And here Anand played g4, Mamed Yaro played bishop to g6, and now king g2 defending this knight. Mamed Yaro took here, queen into d3, knight is on this, f4 square is weak. Mamed Yaro played this move, and here Anand blundered by playing queen b5. And suddenly, after playing queen b5, he realized that it is a blunder, and Anand resigned the game. Can you find the move? Why Anand resigned here? Because the beautiful move is queen into f3. Wow, what a beautiful move! Beautiful sacrifice of the queen. And if king takes f3, then knight h4 is a checkmate because king cannot go on g2, on g3, on f4, and this move is controlling the e5. So this is a checkmate. So that is why after queen b5, Anand resigned the game. Thank you.